All right, let me just double check. But I think we're good.
All right, we're good.
Okay, cool.
That's actually really good, too.
What, the camera?
Yeah, it's in a good spot.
Good.
All right, so.
All right, so I got the food.
Awesome.
So I...
This no longer has poisonous cloud after this turn. So this now has poisonous cloud because it's adjacent to. Would you like to move it since you didn't know that?
Oh, yeah. I did not know that. So how about I just go ahead and move it right here.
That makes sense.
Yeah, I didn't know. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to move one here for the food. I need... It's excited.
Sorry.
No, that's fine. I got a 6.
And we're going to run out of food here.
I can trade food, can't I?
No. You can't trade food. You can just trade tools. Actually, let me double check. I don't think so.
Because, I mean, if it's a group thing, you should be able to...
Yeah, I think if you're on the same spot as someone, you should be able to give the trade...
Like
food and water.
A player may spend 1 AP to exchange 1 tool card or any combination of 3 food or water. Okay, yeah. Sorry, I didn't know that.
Okay.
With adjacent character. So, how the trading works is if you're one space away, say this person wants to trade with this person, you can do it. But it's going to cost you 1 AP. If you're on the same space, no AP is consumed.
Nice. Awesome. Oh, even better. Okay, so... I used 1 of my 3, correct?
Yes.
Okay. 2.
2 to move. Because you moved.
Oh.
So you used 1
to move, 1 for the food.
2.
Oh, okay. So I only have 1 more.
1 more.
Uh-huh.
You're not going to be thirsty after this turn. If you wait till the next day... After the next day.
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm afraid if a 13 gets hit for some sort of entity, I'm...
Remember, 6 also has it, too.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. Right now, you're at a good spot.
Okay. Yeah. Alright, I'm done.
Okay. Can I get a lamp quick, please?
Oh, yeah. Did you wash your hands, by the way? Or dry them?
Dry them.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's got green on one
phone. She's got green.
I got a green thumb.
Beat you to it.
Which are you drawing?
I got a nothing card. So
hey, nothing's okay.
I'm going to put the nothing card right here, just because...
Yeah, it's not going to affect anything.
Not going to affect anything. Well, no, we're not going to...
In the never-ending story, the nothing was hunting the trail.
Ooh. Touché.
Touché.
Nothing. Okay, and then I'll move the food.
Oh, he's got
sorry.
It.
Come on.
I need food. 4.
So 2.
There you go.
So, yeah, I'm set on food, bro.
Yeah, I think we all are.
I think we're pretty good on food.
Barry needs some water.
Yeah.
I need water, too.
We both do.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, so next one.
Look.
So, are you done?
Yeah,
nice try. Okay, so it's nighttime.
Water from my friend.
Actually.
Wait.
Sorry. No. Yeah, I'm done.
Okay, nighttime. Oh. Okay, so I got vampires.
Awesome.
So we get to test out this combat, which I haven't really fully read. I'll be honest, I haven't fully read it. So I get to roll this guy 3 times. 5. Which do we have 5 out?
Yes.
Yeah, it's wall on 5.
We're all on 5.
Crap! You know what? That's what I was going to use these guys for now. So, here's 1 vampire.
you really had to choose the one that we were on, didn't
it wasn't
you?
It was my fault. My water's getting spun. 8 has 1.
8, so we
do. Crap!
Why? Why is it hitting
it
all?
It doesn't move. So it stays in the same spot. And 3. I thought I saw 3. No, I saw nothing. Okay, so we're good there.
But
now we have combat. So let me get to that part. I didn't fully understand it when they explained it to me, so I'm
well,
like,
we're all kind of fine. We all have extra 5 HP.
This is true.
I actually have extra 6. Because I have 3 from this and 3 from that.
Because whenever Nikki's on the same spot as anybody else, they all get 5 HP.
That is true. No, that's me.
That was him.
That's you.
That's me. My name is Jane, alright? Alright, so when combat begins, the creature will attempt to deal damage to the player equal to the creature's strength.
Don't we just
in this case...
deposit one drink, food, and water?
Yes, we were supposed to at the end of the day. My bad. You got it. So, the day phase begins. As the day phase begins, we start combat. Because we got a bloodsucker on us.
Okay.
Alright, so... the creature will attempt to deal damage to the player equal to the creature's strength. This creature's strength is 4. It has 20 HP. So, characters do damage to the creature equal to half of the character's result. Okay. Damage may be added but to this by using their tools as weapons, which you have one and you have one. Mm-hmm. As long as the tool can be used as a weapon, which your guys can.
Mm-hmm.
Players may only use each tool once per combat, unless otherwise specified. Combat can only occur once per character per turn. If you draw a card that summons more than one creature, roll 3 times, blah, 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 I did that. If the creature spawns on your square, you are moved into combat. If the tile is not revealed, the creature does not spawn. You cannot gather or revive on that space, on the creature's space, until that creature is done.
Okay.
So, we have a vampire that has 20. We can flee, which is not on my actions. I don't remember. So, I don't remember what that does, so let's skip that. Oh yeah, that's right. If you flee, it's either 2 HP off of you, or you lose a tool.
Okay.
So,
but only one person can attack this creature?
At a time.
Oh,
each
at
turn.
A time.
Yeah. So each of us only get one attack towards it.
Okay.
So that's all it's saying. So, I can do 4 damage divided by 2, so I can do 2 damage.
Well, and we get the added 5 from you, right?
Added 5 HP.
HP, that's right.
Yeah.
So, 2, 3, 4, 5, I have 8, so I can do 4.
No, you have 1, so you can do 5. So you divide the resolve by 2.
Yeah, but then I have increased by 3, and if I use that, 3.
Oh, okay, so 2.5 plus 3, so 5.5. So let's just say 5.
Well, let's see. I can do 3 plus an additional 4, so that puts me at 7. So I can do 7 damage.
So that's 14 so far. What can Barry do?
Barry's got 5.
Well, no, wouldn't it be, okay, if the result split in half, it'd be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah. Okay, so you'd have 7 too. Yeah. So 7, 14, 16. And then Barry, let's say, rounded up to the nearest would be 3. Mm-hmm. So 19. So if we all attack, we can drop it to 1. It's going to attack the person with the lowest HP, which is Barry.
Kill me!
It's not going to kill you. It's only going to do 1 damage because of your special ability. So, you guys all want to attack?
Let's swing at this thing. I want to get rid of it as soon as possible.
So that'll be 19.
Yep. And then it smacks you for 1.
1. So you're down to 4 HP.
Europe.
But he can also use this as healing plus 5.
Yes. So,
okay, and then since the creature didn't die, and I believe we used all of our AP in that, is what it is. Because we're kind of screwed in that aspect. So, you know what? We don't say it in here. So, what I'm going to say is we can't flee because that's going to deal damage.
Right.
And we've already used
that. And we've already attacked. So wouldn't that...
We can't move from the square.
Yeah.
So...
But can we still draw lands, though?
We can't...
Wouldn't it be...
I would say no. That would be a bad idea.
I would say we can draw lands and place them, but we still can't move. And the next time we still have to do another attack phase. Or the first person would have to do another attack phase.
Draw lands and place them. Okay.
And then whoever the first person is, their turn would have to go into attack phase, and we'd have to keep doing that until
that
it's gone.
Creature is gone. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's if
we have another problem, though.
What?
You two have no water.
Yeah.
We haven't.
It's okay, we're still thirsty. It's okay.
We really haven't used AP other than our attack, and it doesn't say we use AP to attack that I saw.
Well, then.
So
how
we
about...
could trade.
Yeah, we
well,
could.
Well, we're all on the same one. I wouldn't use AP to
Oh, that's
trade.
True.
Yeah.
So why don't Nikki and I give you guys each one water?
There we
that
go.
That way you don't go hungry thirsty.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because you can do that. He can draw a land, which will put... of course, he can't move from that spot.
Yeah.
So he draws a land,
here,
which will put that there.
You draw one, set it down.
You draw a land, set it anywhere you want. So there's a food one, so you could set it anywhere, doesn't matter where.
I would say either the first person's turn has to do the attack, and we just keep attacking, or it has to be the person that has the highest HP.
Yeah, and it doesn't matter either way, it's down to one HP, so we'll kill it. Doesn't
yeah,
matter
but I'm just saying, because it might, if there's stuff that's higher than that, that will take multiple people
yeah.
to attack.
We haven't gotten the radio tower yet.
I know.
Wow. Okay.
That's not where I want to put this.
So I'm going to leave this one.
I think I'm
going to
put this
here.
Down right here.
Okay.
Actually, right here.
Okay.
Alright. So. Day phase is over.
Yep. So now.
Take some water and food and put it in the.
Yep.
Put it in the bucket.
Water. Or in your stomach.
In your stomach, whatever.
You wow. should make, like, a stomach, and, like...
That could be the thing that contains
yeah.
them. That would be cool.
Like a little stomach container.
Yeah.
That would be sweet.
Have a stomach and have, like, one side food, one side water.
Yeah.
And keep these. These are really cool. These would really... It works perfectly.
Yeah.
Because it looks like water and food.
Oh yeah, they work really well.
I would say, or like a either yellow or clear.
You guys ready to see if we're screwed?
Yeah, let's do it.
Massive flood. Characters can only move one land card per day. It costs double stamina to move one land card for this next turn.
Okay.
So that sucks.
Well, the good thing is though is that. We can kill that vampire.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I would be the first one to go, so it would be me that would do it.
Mm-hmm.
And then it would be dead. So it's day phase, so that's what's going on.
Yep.
So
for day phase, that vampire's done.
That vampire's done. That vampire's still there.
Yeah.
Is it a vampire that just goes dust when the sunlight
yeah.
hits it?
Yeah,
or
yeah.
Is it a
I killed him with
vampire?
my sunlight.
Yeah, there you go.
Is it a sparkly vampire?
So.
It should be a sparkly vampire.
Vampire.
I don't know how the AP works for that. I don't think we'd have any at the end. So I'm just going to say I don't have any AP left. Screw it. I'm confused as to what happens to your AP during combat.
Well, it should be like during combat you lose
your AP.
1-2 AP.
Yeah.
But I'd probably go with 2
wow.
for attack phase. Because if you think about it, if you lose, say during your turn, like with this, you'll lose 2, so you have 1 AP left. You could still move. You killed the creature, you're fine. If all of us attack, we still have 1 to use. But the thing is that we can't flee. Oh, you know what? If you attack, you lose it all. But if you kill the creature, you lose two. Like, let's say, since you killed the creature, you lost two. You still have one you can move. You still have one you can get food or water or anything.
Well, no, because it would cost to move.
It costs two to move now, too. Remember that, because this one's in play.
The flood.
Oh, that's right. So then that means...
I can do one thing, which is...
Get food.
You can
Might
get
as
food.
Well get some food.
Yeah.
So...
We're all gonna die of thirst.
Oh, yeah, probably. We need to pull that in. No, you guys can move still. Like, you guys can move to this one still.
Yeah.
So.
See, since he...
And gathered one.
Yeah.
So. It's your turn, Barry.
So you now have... three to use.
And did I draw land? I didn't draw land, did I?
I
drew this one the last turn because we were all fighting him.
Yeah.
Okay, let me draw land real quick.
Well, what was it about the flood, about one land?
You can only move one land.
Oh, move one land. Okay.
And you can, it takes twice as much AP.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Okay, now you can draw.
Now you can draw.
Water.
Water.
Oh, Jesus. No, I kind of wish I hadn't put the food right there. Not that really matters. There's
yeah,
water
there's
right
one
there.
Right there. Okay, so do you want to move and get some water since you have none?
Yes.
Okay.
No, but that takes
one.
It takes
three.
Two.
It takes two because of the flood.
One to gather. So here's your gathering stick.
Six.
Oh, hey, he's
man.
Okay,
he
though.
Water.
He survives.
Yeah.
He doesn't go hungry. Or, in this case, thirsty.
Yeah, thirsty.
And then it's Chris's turn.
Yep.
Which I have a feeling you're going to need this. Radio tower.
Okay, so I have to put this in a good spot.
All right, so I was reading. Keep going.
So...
I say fight here.
That's what I'm going to have to do.
I don't think we have any of the radio tower pieces out yet, though.
No.
Nope. Five's out. So. We'll get to that. But you need water.
Yeah.
That's got to be, the first thing you do.
So. I got to go. Water. Don't do it.
Oh, no. Oh. He got a one. There's your water.
Well, there's another water right there, so...
I can't move anymore.
I'm saying next turn.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, he can gather again next turn. Yeah. And regularly, but...
Land.
Unless we all get killed by werewolves.
It could happen.
So, how do we know what's with radio tower pieces?
They're specifically numbered ones. So, five has a radio tower piece on it. We still have to gather for it. We'll just say we gather for it, and that's how we get it.
Yeah.
20,
which is not
out. And 15, which I don't think is out.
I swear it's off.
No.
No, 15's not out either.
So.
What you should do, then, is on the cards.
Right, that it's got a radio tower.
Draw. That's like a little piece of something.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
This was before we decided to change to that, so
yeah.
I was like, God. Okay.
So, 19.
19. Okay.
Food and tool.
Ooh, nice.
So, I'm actually going to lay this like this here.
I call that good.
And then I'm going to move to water.
Don't get a one.
Don't get one, Nikki.
Get a six. That'd be nice.
Get a one.
Oh,
Redraw.
It was five.
Nice try, though.
One.
Oh,
yeah! Oh, Barry. Barry. At least you guys will all be safe from thirst.
Except for you.
Except for me. Which is fine. I can go to the next turn. Anyways. So, that's it.
Yep.
So... Nighttime. Everybody put your food and water if you have any.
Uh-oh.
Yep. I'm on my last food and water.
Nikki's gonna need some gathering time.
Yep, she is.
Let's see. Well, luckily you have the space to gather. You can gather here, move here, and gather this next round, so.
Unless something comes up and something ends
screw
up.
This.
Yeah.
Yes, gross.
Ooh, poisonous cloud.
Oh, Jesus criminy. Again?
Right. Yep.
Still have plenty of HP.
Seven. So fine. Okay, so this one, it's not going to affect us.
Okay, good.
And 12. This one, so it affects everybody here during the day. So you guys lose one HP. Sorry.
Yeah.
That's just how it is.
Really?
Yeah.
Out of every place it could possibly hit, it hits the water one that I need.
So, okay. Daytime. I get to go. I'm excited. Mm-hmm. Alright, so, 15, there's another radio tower piece. Actually, let's put this...
Right next to it.
So, 5, 10, 15, 20 of the radio pieces?
5, 15, and 20.
Yeah, you only need 3.
We still don't have 20. So,
man.
Okay, so I'm going to move one here, and I'm going to gather, I can only do one. I guess I'm going to gather water.
Why can you only do one?
Because you can only do one food or water a day.
Oh, yeah.
So, I got 2, so I get 2 water. All right.
See, I think with the food and water... I think it's gonna have to be more.
Zombie survival.
It's like a little bit more. Because you run out way too fast. And I know that's part of it.
Yeah, that's kind of the point though.
Yeah, it is. It's the point of it.
Alright, so I used all my AP, so I can move one more revealed space per turn. So it's not gonna cost me AP to do it. So okay, Barry sir, it's your turn. We're getting low on those cards. That's good.
Yeah, that means most of our land's out.
20.
Oh.
There it is.
Oh, goody.
Set it somewhere over here.
I would. Here. I'd set it over there.
Right there. Perfect. Okay. So, you're taking a damage. You're at 3 now.
Yep.
Wait, I thought he already took one.
He's taking a damage because of the poisonous cloud.
Mm-hmm.
And oh, does your HP resolve?
You can... get your HP back if you light a fire. None of us have flint. None of us have the ability to light the fire.
Because he had already lost one earlier.
So he was down to 4 and now he's at 3.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
And so, I want to... So if I move here, do I lose you more life?
Yes, yeah. You will lose 2 more lives.
Lose 2.
Okay.
If I were you...
I would collect water. I would or collect water.
Because you can't collect off those 2, I don't believe.
You can go diagonal.
No. You have to go here and then here.
Oh, okay.
Why can't you collect off the one that you
want?
Oh.
That's my thought, at least. So, we need to clear that out.
Perfect. Now you use the last one for water. 6-sided.
Sorry. Oof. 5.
You got 2. 2 for water.
That's a 5.
Yeah, but he only gets 2.
Oh, okay, I see what you're saying.
It's 2 through 5, you get 2.
That's right.
So.
Water, good.
Water is bueno. Boy, that's bueno. Here we go.
I can still heal myself, so I'm fine.
Yeah, you're good.
I got water.
Okay, so you're still there. Doesn't really matter where you put it, because now
I put
we
it
have
right,
a goal.
I would put it right next to where you're at. That's just me.
Alright, so, I have to move the 1 and 2. I've got to get water.
Fine, I see how it is. Yeah, they gave me all this stuff in that package I got. It's pretty cool. Alright.
And then I'm done. I can't do anything else.
Nikki gets to go. You took 1 damage. What's your HP? So,
13.
12.
That's
to 13.
Yeah. So, 12.
Food.
No, it'd be less, because didn't I get attacked by the vampire?
He got attacked by the vampire.
That's right.
Oh, that's right. That's why he's down to 3 now.
Okay. Well, it's not really going to matter. So I'll just put this over here for now.
Okay.
Ooh, the last one.
If I got the radio tower one, I would have put it next to the vampire, so you had to move to the
vampire. That would have been a jerk move. Would have been funny, though.
I would have just gone around the vampire.
You can't go around, well, you could have gone around.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Or if, like, you had been over here, gone.
Yeah, taking the long route.
Yeah.
You could, though. You could screw with people in this game, too.
Oh, don't worry. This can still screw with us. There's a card in here that if you get it, you roll 3 times the d20, and it moves the radio pieces.
Wow.
To one of these different spots.
Ooh, I just thought of something. Make it harder.
Why not?
So the flash flood, whatever number those flash floods are, those number cards have to go back in the land pile.
That would be good.
Yeah, because Flash Flood, you think it takes out that land.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that'll leave a space open, which means you'll have to go around.
Yeah.
Ooh, I like
it.
I like that a lot. You should have an easy, medium, and an experience.
And if it's a radio piece or the radio power, that's going to make it even
harder. Yep, that's going to make it even harder because it gets shuffled back into
the
land.
You can't put the radio tower back in. It doesn't have a number.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Or the campground starting point.
Oh, okay. But yeah, there you go.
That's a good idea.
4. So what'd you get again?
Were you
water.
Doing water.
Water. So you went
Did you move?
Yeah, she had to move. She moved too.
Why am I here? Oh, that's right. Yeah, I'm here. Okay.
So you went straight water?
Yeah. I'm gonna starve, but...
Not necessarily. You're on the same thing as these guys. One of them could help you out. Looking at you, buddy.
Yeah, I got you. I got you, baby.
Alright, so end of the day. Why don't you trade with her?
I'm gonna trade first.
And then...
Plus, I'm gonna take 2 HP so I don't consume food or water.
Cool. Okay, so now you're down to 10.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you can do that?
I can only do that.
You can.
It's part of my special ability.
Yeah, he's lucky, so I've consumed mine. Okay. Let's see how screwed we get. See, this is actually working out for us. Everybody else has had trouble, and you guys are going to hate this. So, ghouls and werewolves, we get 2 of each. So,
yes,
I get to roll. 15.
I swear to God, if it lands on ours.
But you know what that is? It's a radio spot. Radio piece, so we gotta fight this thing.
Yes. Just to get our radio piece.
We'll call that a ghoul.
Yes. Okay, so that's a ghoul, and then you're rolling for
Actually,
a werewolf.
I think it's 1 of each.
Are you sure?
Yeah, let's just do 1 of each. What do you think? 1 of each or 2 of each?
Well,
there's 1 here.
Okay, so yeah, you'll do ghoul first for rolling, and then you'll roll for werewolves.
Okay, so then that'd be it.
Because isn't it ghouls and werewolves? Or
yeah.
ghouls
well,
and
two,
werewolves?
You said 2 of each, though.
I did, but it just says 2 in our tools cards.
Oh, okay.
I don't remember if it's 2 of each or not. So.
What, wouldn't it be 2 of each?
You would think, because we like to screw people, but...
Yeah.
I mean, you guys feel like going
so
a little hardcore?
One, yeah, it'd be 1 of each on each one.
I want to see if we don't.
No, we don't roll for each one.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So, 2 for ghouls, and of course...
Okay, so ghouls... We gotta use these guys to wear
yeah,
one, too, but...
That's fine. 1.
Do we have 1 out?
Right here.
Right there.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Alright.
Alright, guys!
You do realize now we have to fight that to get the other piece, right?
Yeah, 5, 15, 20 is the only one that didn't get messed with.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So.
Yeah.
So we can go around and get that one.
Yeah,
we gotta fight those two.
We still have to fight them, yeah. What's ghouls?
So, ghouls have 10 HP, and they attack 6. And werewolves have 15, and attack 4.
Okay.
We can stay on the spot that we're at, right?
We can, yes. Mm. They don't go away, though.
No, that's fine.
No, I'm just saying...
Collect tools.
I'm staying to collect stuff.
Okay. Yeah, now there's a maximum you can have.
Of tools?
You can have 5 food, 5 water, and I think it's...
Two tools
each?
I would think 2 would be a suffice.
Yeah, it's 2.
2 tools?
Yeah.
Awesome.
But you can only use 1 tool at a time.
1 at a time.
Okay, so you have to choose which one you want to use.
Yeah, you only...
However, you can trade tools.
You can.
See? Yeah.
So, last land card, people. What, Nathan?
I would say...
That's a 9.
It'd be kind of interesting to put, like, a... With the tools... A attack limit on them. So, like, 3 attacks...
Oh, and then your gone. Tool
and
breaks.
And they're gone.
Yeah.
Break.
Now you can lose them, but it's only if you flee. So
yeah.
That's a good idea. Attack limit on tools.
Someone said discard after use.
Yeah, those ones do because they are a one-time thing. It's kind of like a pill. You only get to use one.
Yeah.
So. Okay, so I placed the land.
So now it's your choice. You do need a tool. But wait.
You have
a tool.
But I only have the cane, which allows me to move 1 extra space without consuming anything.
I try to get another one, at least.
Yeah, I gotta get a tool, so there's... I got extra packs, so now I can carry 7 food and 7 water. And that's my 2 tools. Alright, so... Since I'm here, I'm going to gather... Wait, wrong one. There's a D6.
I have it.
Okay. I'm going to gather some water. 3. I get 2. And I will move... to... the nickel. There. Barry, you may go, sir.
Lands are gone.
So
all lands are out.
Gather, move, whatever you want to do.
Why did you didn't move? Use your extra move.
There you go.
Yeah, I forgot.
5. Nice. So he gets 2 food.
Dos food.